Welcome everyone. In this video, we will be discussing the connecting devices used to connect nodes on a network. So starting with hubs, they are the simplest way to connect two networks. And though they are cheap, they cause wastage of bandwidth as they send a copy of the received packets to every node on the network. And since they operate on raw data, they are placed in the physical layer. And you will learn more about these layers in our upcoming video of the OSI models. And it also has security problem, these hubs. And they are also called multi-port repeaters. Next we have switches, and they are smarter than hubs as they maintain a switch table which keeps a record that which computer is on which port using the from field in the packet. They locate the computers using MAC addresses, and they are also cheap. Since they work with packets, they are placed in the link layer. We also have routers, and they are used to connect networks. Our home PC is connected to the ISP server, which is connected to various routers which route the data and requests across the internet to the required server. Since they work on IP addresses, they are placed in the network layer. Bridges are devices that divide a part of the network from the whole network. In networks which generate huge traffic, the part which is separated can communicate within itself, which was otherwise difficult. The bridge inspects whether the packet sent is addressed to any of the nodes under it, and if not, it destroys it. Bridges use MAC addresses for that, and since they work with packets, they can be placed in the link layer. Stations are unaware of its presence in transparent bridging. Repeaters are devices which amplify a signal. When it receives a signal, it retransmits it at a higher level or higher power so that it can cover longer distances. Since it works with raw data, it is placed in the physical layer. Gateways connect dissimilar networks. They usually work in and above the network layer, and most of them work in the applications layer.